Hello, this is Diego from SIRS, and today I would like to talk about the LED beams and batch consistency about our LED strips. And probably you have noticed that from time to time, LED strips, same model, same part number like this one, tend to change in brightness, or even the color will change. The red, the green, and the blue color will change. And why? Okay. And this is 100% related to the LED itself. And the LED is start manufactured with the phosphor. And in the case of the RGB, they use three different phosphor. They encapsulate in the same IC chip. In this case, is we are showing a 50-50 RGB. So the phosphor varies with the manufacturing date because the purity of the phosphor will tend to improve a long time. This one is a 2012. LED strip, and this one is a 2014 LED strip. So with the same intensity, two different controllers, but using on the same DMX address, it will have different optical and electrical characteristics. So when we choose our LED, we make sure that we are using the highest quality possible, but also the quality is attached and related with the manufacturing date of the LED, also called beam. Or a smaller component on the LED is also called the phosphor or dye. So better quality of phosphor will give you better electrical and optical characteristic, and you will get more lumen per watt. And LED strips all in SIRS are always evolving, always improving. Okay, so that's the reason. But how also make sure that in the same batch we have the same consistency? All right, that's something else, and that is also related with the copper PCB. Is also related with choosing the right limiter resistors, and therefore you can get the most high quality and electrical and optical stability as possible. So, and we take care on all these ones. Every time that we go to manufacture the next batch of LED strip. Hopefully you have found this video interesting, and thank you very much for watching.